It's a female palm, 6 years old. It came in October 11, 2013 with skin diseases. And the skin diseases were like this. It was all over the body. To me, it looks like fungus plus bacterial infection. The vet recommended a full clip and prescribed antifungal tablets and antifungal cream, as well as antibiotics. So now, the owner is back again. Why are you back now?
This time is the year. It was very bad.
There's a big infection there. Yeah. It looks very much like the ringworm. Why didn't you get a vet to shave off?
That's why that time is really, I not do that because he did ask me, so I need to shave the body. He did ask me, so I said keep the head. Mm-hmm. I didn't know it was so bad, and during that time I didn't know this infection up to the ear there.
Oh, it wasn't outside the ears. Just now I checked, and the inside the ears were okay.
Yeah.
So it's probably the leftover of the fungus.
It's very bad.
From the October, and it start to grow bigger and bigger, and it's very itchy.
Yes,
okay. Then
yes,
just ask you, how come the hair is not growing on the
That's why I don't know why. Sides. Because only, as I said, she only grown here, everywhere except the back here. Only a center portion here. Then the rest is not growing. I don't know why.
Okay, in 2 months' time, all the hair has grown.
Yes,
very nicely. So these two parts. So did you apply cream?
Yes, I did.
Which part?
On the.
She applied the Nodum cream. Where exactly? You applied the whole.
Yeah. All the dog part applied.
Including this part also.
Actually, this part I did not apply. It's only the spot that rashes appear. I apply.
How about below?
Below, I don't really apply. Only recently here they have it. I apply here.
Okay, so this part is most likely a recurrence of the ringworm.
Yeah. In fact, her leg got very quite bad. I did apply, but the hair, it grows. Yeah. So.
In small areas, you can use the Nodum cream, and it won't affect. But if you keep on using it, as in this part,
okay,
the top part, right? She keeps on using it. So what happened is, the cream is a steroid cream, so it stops the hair from growing. This explanation why you shouldn't use the cream for a very long time. I think she's been using it for 2 months or so. Okay. But there's a reason for no hair growing.
Yeah.
In fact, the skin is thinner now due to the steroid cream.
Okay.
So now I will get the whole dog shaved, bald, and then she would stop using the cream.
Okay.
And it probably take another 2 months for the whole new hair to grow back.
Okay.
And then she will use antifungal wash instead of wash plus cream plus tablets. So she will just use these two and then the brushes and
like the skin dry, the skin dry.
This is due to probably cream and don't know what shampoo you're using.
No, I'm using your shampoo that you're giving to me, the herbs on.
So the reaction, although she didn't put cream here, but probably the Nodum cream also comes downwards. So it affects the hair growth, although there's a bit of growth, but it doesn't grow well. With this steroid cream, the hair doesn't grow actually. But of course, if it's a small area, and if you don't apply for 2 months, the hair will grow back, has some other
hair
areas.
Here grow very well here, very heavy.
Because here you didn't apply any cream, right?
No, here no.
Didn't apply. Okay, thanks.